quick dip into Texas for a couple of days and then back home.
Exporting American pop punk back to the Americans.
America.
Right, it's Kerrang Radio. It's me, Johnny Doom, backstage at Download 20. I've already forgotten what day it is, but I think it's Friday. But yeah, I've got Ben here from Neck Deep. How are you, sir?
Very good, very good. Yeah, enjoying the sunshine. Been blessed with the nice weather. Had some warm-up shows in Torquay and Southampton, but now ready for the main event.
Yes, I did see that. It's a bit of a different day today because yesterday we had Alter Bridge, we had Hailstorm, we had Metallica. But today's kind of, I suppose, the younger end, a little bit younger end today. We've got you guys, we've got Pendulum as well, Architects on the main stage, which is going to be amazing. And of course, what I'm looking forward to, Bring Me the Horizon.
Absolutely,
it's been a long, long time coming.
Yeah, definitely. I think they deserve that headliner for sure. They've been around, been flying the flag for British metal for 15 years, maybe nearly 20 years at this point, so they defo deserve it for sure.
And you've been flying the flag for UK pop punk for quite a while now. It's pretty phenomenal how well you've done, considering you're from Wrexham, you know. But you've recently, the album's been out for a while, so I imagine there's going to be some new music on the horizon. You've been working on something?
Definitely, that's what we've been... literally just before this, we've been in the studio for about 6 weeks. We have a studio up in up near Chester, which has been holed up. Seb, our bass player, my brother's been producing it. We've been doing it all ourselves, and it's nearly done.
But
we can't really say much more than that. It's very nearly done. But you know, we've put out some newer songs over the last year, just as singles and stuff. So we'll be playing them today, and I think they're pretty indicative of the sound of the next record. I think we're going back to our roots, like we want to play pop punk again. We maybe had a bit of a time where we needed to get something else out of our system, and of course that came out around COVID and everything, so it was really difficult. And so I think it really just pushed us back into, let's do what we do best and let's make a really good pop punk record. So we have confidence that it will
be. We're looking forward to it. You recently hooked up with Busted as well. That must have been a dream come true.
Yeah, I mean, you know, Busted, you know, they sort of straddle that line of, well, they're a pop act, you know, they're a major pop act.
Yeah, they are, they're a pop act.
They definitely are rooted within an alternative world. Obviously, Charlie went on and did Fight Star, and you can just hear in their music, they're heavily influenced by bands like Blink and stuff like that. So,
was it good fun, though? Was it good fun to just hang out and do something?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, Charlie's always been cool. I met Charlie a few years ago, actually, at the Kerrang, like, Christmas dinner thing that you guys used to do. I met Charlie then, and he was really cool. I didn't think he'd know who Neck Deep were, but he came up to me and was like, I love Neck Deep. And we were like, wow, no way. So they've always kind of had us in mind for things here and there, and loosely, you know, there's a loose contact there. But when they asked me to do specifically that song as well, because... I was 8 years old when that came out.
I was going to say, you would have been quite young.
I was so young. So yeah, I wasn't trying to be too cool. I just loved music. And so Busted, to me, I was like, oh my God, it's a British band that sounds a bit like Blink. This is amazing. That song in particular was my favourite off that record. So
it's a gateway band, wasn't it, for lots of people?
Definitely.
So yeah, you've got Download today. It's going to be amazing on the main stage, playing in the sun as well, which is perfect for pop punk. And then you're off to the States, I think.
Texas. Just a quick run to Texas. We're playing South by So What Festival. We're headlining that, actually, which will be a good one. Just a nice quick dip into Texas for a couple of days and then back home.
Exporting American pop punk
back to America. And then coming home and working on the rest of the record.
Who else could do that? But yeah, good luck, Neck Deep. Nice to speak to you as well. Have a cracking gig and I will be watching. So yeah, have a good Download. Kerrang Radio.